Now, today we will start in our CWT. Our lesson number 5 के answer the following complete किए थे. Yes or no? सबने complete कर लिया ना वो? Okay, good. अभी हम lesson number 6 start करेंगे. Okay? Start from the new page. So all of you take out your English classwork book. Yes? And all of you write with me. First of all, write today's date first. आज की date कौन सी है? और कहाँ पे लिखी है? वो सबको पता है? ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट द हेडिंग फर्स्ट व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस लेसन सबसे पहले हेडर में लिखो लेसन नंबर 6 एल ई डबल एस ओ एन लेसन नंबर 6 एंड अंडरलाइन दिस एंड व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस लेसन The foolish man and his son. All of you write the heading. First line is the heading likhenge. The foolish man F double O and I S H. The foolish man M A N. The foolish man A N D and his H-I-S and his son, S-O-N, son. First letter is of K capital. Okay, students? The foolish man and his son. Written? Good. Aaj hamara first topic kaun sa aayega? New words. To abhi next slide mein sir, yahan pe start karke heading likhenge hum. New words N E W W O R D S new words हमारा first new word कौन सा है students yes foolish spelling of foolish first letter is small not in capital now what is the spelling of foolish F double O L I foolish next one यहाँ पे two या three finger की space करके हम लोग क्या लिखेंगे हमारा next new words donkey D O N K E Y donkey foolish donkey next one is climb C-L-I-M-B-E-D Climb Climb can be Channa C-L-I-M-B-E-D Climb Climb doctor Yes Next new word is Laughing Donkey can be chahi exit rana chahi Okay students Laughing L-A-U-G-H-I-N-G Laughing can be Next one is twisted. T W I S T E D. Twisted. T W I S T E D. Twisted. Twisted after forest. Forest and the jungle. Spelling of forest F O R E S T Grocery. G L O double S A R Y. Grocery. That is given in your tulips only. Okay, students. First one. What is our first grocery? First meaning kaun sa hai hamara? Foolish. F double O L I S H. Foolish. And what is the meaning of foolish? Yes. Silly. S I double L Y. Silly. Next one. Number two. हमारा नेक्स्ट मीनिंग कौन सा आएगा? टायर. टी आई आर ई डी. टायर. टायर यानी स्टूडेंट्स आउट ऑफ एनर्जी. टायर का मीनिंग क्या आएगा? आउट ऑफ एनर्जी. ओ यू टी आउट ऑफ एनर्जी. ई एन E-R-G-Y out of energy. Next one, number three. क्या आएगा? Funny. हमारा next grocery funny. F U double N Y. Funny. Now what is the meaning of funny? Something that makes you laugh. Funny means something. S O N E T H I N G. Something that T H A T. Something that makes you laugh. M A K E S. Something that makes you laugh. L-A-U-G-H. Laugh. Funny, something that makes you laugh. Next grocery, that is number 4. Kya aayega? Twisted. T-W-I-S-T-E-D. Twisted. Kya aayega twisted mein? What is the meaning of twisted? Bend this way or that. ऐसे bend करते ना, bend this way or that. B E N D. Bend this way. T H I S. Bend this way. Or that. T-H-A-T. That. Bend this way or that. Last one, that is number 5. Kya hai hamara last name? Please. P-L-E-A-S-E. Please. What is the meaning of please? What is the meaning of please, students? To make someone happy. Come on, write. To make M-A-K-E. To make someone S-O-M-E. O-M-E. To make someone happy. H-A-double-E-Y. Full stop. Foolish, silly. Tired, out of energy. Cursive writing is compulsory, students.